Okay. So timing's going to start once I load save data. This is a fully cleared file. And there we go. Lord. Messing up my menuing already. Good thing the any percent doesn't have like tons of that. Bomb. So hope I remember where all of my important items are. Silly encounter. Okay. I'm gonna have to kill this thing. Rough. I guess it's going to be in this hallway anyway. Outside of, I guess maybe the rare chance it doesn't spawn. And then, so I should remember that for my any percent next time. So I don't have to double back. Probably actually just easier to walk at this point. Oops. Okay. Wrong way. Oops. Okay. And this. Oop. No. Oh, yeah, I remember my third trip. Da 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 da. Not the most polished and practiced run, but it should look like I have some idea that I know what I'm doing. Oh Lord, all these junk items. This thing. Okay. unlucky floor debris with a placing. Okay, my objectives should now be grabbing the other text on the floor, walking through mountains of floor garbage, and talking. Oh my. Oh, mister. Please and thank you. Oh, no. Yeah, actually, no, that was correct this time. Wow, that poison is really taking away at me. Okay. There, actually. Didn't need to do that. Okay, fortify that, and that. Poor swamp fairy. Really didn't deserve that. Okay. Now I want to do this. This. Okay, that's the end of that one. Can I do a strong? Why is my controller so loud? I swear that's going to be like half of the sound in this VOD. It's just me doing bad things to a controller. But I suppose that is like speedrunning. I should have, like, covered up the evidence with music. No, that is correct. Really? Okay. Then this. Oh, can you move, Mr. Dot? Please and thank you. That's the Scarlet Key. Oh, Lord. Okay, I have to plow my way through this wall. And everything that lives inside. Problem with this many mages. So many passives activate on every turn. I'm probably going to lose, like, at least a minute just on, like, passives activating. Okay. Here's me coming through. One or two hits. Two. Okay. Okay. Oh, please. Menu open. Lord. All the dialogue on my screen. Please move. You're being very troll. Okay. Okay. Actually, yeah. Yes. Okay. I need to go up here. Hopefully the game doesn't crash like it did last time when I got into Melm. Yes. That was saddening. Yeah, saddening. Okay. And ooh, Lord. Okay, now back into here. I believe we're going up the left side now. Oh, please. Yes. Okay. Oops, I didn't need to do that. Silly door. Excuse me. Oh. I should grab this before I go. Okay. Believe I can just start wandering straight this way. Time for the incredibly ugly creatures. Okay. Okay, so now it's just... Okay, is it that way? Yeah. This one actually requires reading, so... Nope. I should have turned. Okay, just the next room over. This is the one I have to read. Okay. Oh no, that should be on the other side. Okay. Move. Oh, Lord, you would go that way. Okay, and that is... no, do not return back to base. I still have stuff to do. Okay. Yeah. Oops. Okay. Wait. Preserved liver? I don't even remember where that is. Okay. Okay. go. I should have grabbed that the first time through. Okay. Okay, excuse me. Oh Lord. Okay. Now we're doing a little bit of item finding. Okay. Oh my. Please. I was not expecting that move there. Thought it just had to scare off the thing in front of me. Please. Okay, back on track. I know what I'm doing, I swear. We get her superimposed into the wall and not the hallway. Okay, yeah. Not the most optimal movement in the world. Wait, is this the wrong one? No. Can you? Okay. Oh my. I have this? Oh wow. Excuse me. Really? They're trying to do their headhunter thing on me? That's funny. Yeah. Okay, and then... Okay. should have gone around. Didn't expect her to move there. King of the big and ugly. Okay, then I have to finish the storyline. Okay. Verdant Phenom. This could hurt. I probably have too much karma and I'll need to do a detour once I get to that screen. Ooh, I wish there were some way around these bees that didn't involve going straight through them. Oh. Oops. Yeah. Missed my timer there. We are into Verdant Phenom nonetheless. No, I don't need that yet. Yeah, excuse me coming through. You would go straight the doorway, making me chase you. Okay. Then I need this here. And I'll be here. Ouch. Oh, I don't have that much. Okay. I guess I can do this while I'm here. Dispatch you here. Then this. And then this. Excuse me, coming through. That should be enough. Oh, I've already made a mistake. I didn't drop AO. Teleport back at Bagworm. Well, it's not that long of a walk. But I could have used my teleports much better already. Oh my. You would go to the spot I'm trying to go to. Oh lord. It's going to be like this all the way to the train, isn't it? It's always the direction I'm trying to go. Those are there, so I should be fine to keep on going. Oop, I took wrong turn. I took a hell of a wrong turn. Okay. This The only downside to not being invisible through all of this. Okay, this is our last big and ugly. Yeah, there goes that. Okay. That should be it for that. Turning in and on top. Open. Perfect. Okay. Drop that there. Leaves me with two. Oh, my. There it is. That's about it. You actually. I need to remember. Open? Oh, cool. I can just leave. I don't need that for anything. Just go right. Dang it. Ugh, a twofer. Sad. I guess I should start dropping rocks since these things now take multiple hits. Okay, I will have to go through that thing up there. Okay. This is where I should have dropped my mud exit. Okay, and on we go. Oh Lord. Please touch the switch. Please move. Oh, you're going to go left, aren't you? Thank you. Dang it, switch. I guess this switch controls the other switch. Please hit the switch. Don't just bump into the wall. Okay, that. I'm increased by 20. Okay, catfish, flame dance. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, you are going up, so I'll take the down route. Yeah, no, that works out just fine. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm going to need switches, yeah. I need corners. Okay. Just be faster to go around you. Oh my, there's so much garbage in these hallways. Okay, this. Okay, and then I can remove this one. I do believe I'm loading this one. Oh, yeah, my switch is on the other side. Switches. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can do this. Move. Oh my. This one, I wish we could do it a really silly way. Excuse me. Easier to go with traffic than against the traffic. Okay. Ow. Hope this door isn't. Where's my switch? Are there three switches? There might be a switch to get to a switch. Well, it's not that switch. Now that I've already blocked traffic. I sadly have to go through them all. This is what I get for not doing things correctly the first time. Okay. Haven't been paying attention. I can just kill them with one round of rocks. You are my important switch. At least I hope you're my important switch. I should have stopped and let that thing go by. Ugh, so much to clean up here. Okay. This doesn't really matter. Now, I think this is with traffic. Doesn't really matter anymore. Go with traffic here. Okay. I've made mistakes. That's funny. Things should be fine though. Oops. This. Okay. Then I'm gonna leave that there. Yeah, crap. I need to go back and get that. Whoops. Which petitions? That's what I need. Let's just do this because I'm here. Hopefully stops the game from crashing. Is there anything else I needed? Wait, no, I need one. Okay, and then drop this back here. Oh, Lord. I would kind of hope, like, right when I bossed you through the wall, this thing would freak out and just run away. I mean, that would scare me. That scared the bejesus out of me. Da-da-da-da. This. And I believe it's this. Yep, screw it, I'm going through this wall. Oh, Lord. That was actually the easiest of the three to navigate. Even though it is like the final tower. My key is located over there. Overly brave fly. Warning. Please, I'll die in one. Silly game is silly. Telling me to beware of a fly. Okay. I have a feeling I needed to touch that switch. Nope, I didn't. Wait. Huh. I can't skip that dialogue. That's weird. Oh yeah, this thing doesn't care about magic, does it? Okay. Oh, there goes the boss of this tower. Okay. And up we go. Okay. Lord. Where is my next set? Switch. There's the switch. I could have skipped this fight, but I'm dumb. Well, this is going to be like a minute or two mistake. Okay. And then here, and here. That should have given me the cane. And then that gives me the key. Let's catch up on these. This is a scripted game over. And I will be saving on slot 7. And I will have to reload that. But yes, that is part of the story that you die, I believe, yeah, through Terrace of Umber 5F. This is not what I was just doing. Oh, Lord. No, I was on Umbra top floor, wasn't I? Dead end data. There it is. I'm bad. Ugh. Yeah. Catch up with my story. Okay, and then back to it. And then back down here. This. Oh my. Isn't it like back here? There it is. Whew. Glad I remembered that. Okay, where is my first? Okay. Oh, that's not what I needed. That's what I needed. Okay. And then I need to return to base. Because I do not have access to the next area. Oh, no. Come on. Okay, and that is Towers of Umbradon. Oh my lord, the first thing I do is run into this thing. Stupid troll block. That's actually a good idea. Antique hourglass. Excuse me, coming through. Okay, good, that thing went off to a side path. This way, this way, this way. Yeah. Please move. Should just be full of pitch and okay. On to the next. My south. Oh lord. Oh lord, please. So to south first. This thing really isn't going to run far enough, is it? Never does, it never does. Well, two battles and two floors. That's not atrocious. Lord. Oh Lord, they really should have just used racks in these things. Note to self, bees are fast. Okay. Did you have to stand there? Did you have to? Okay, and this, and you're going to move so I can do that, and then yes, it's just right up here. Okay. Oh Lord. These things shouldn't have much speed, and I'm wrong. But you're startled anyway. Okay, maybe I just need to be dropping racks. Everything. I'm underestimating health values. Yeah, that's how I think. I didn't need to touch either of those, but I did. Items use. Okay, and then so the one south and one north. Ah, there's just one north. Oh Lord. I could have done that on the way back. I didn't need to do that there. Okay. Switches. Really? Right when my silver spoon wears out. That's some top tier trolling. Top tier trolling from those blocks. Excuse me, please move. Labyrinth Crawler, we're on a pretty good pace. Please hit the switch. Here, no. Okay, and then I don't think I can get to the one that I had. How do I get out of here? I think this way? That was one cut too long, but it was the right way. Now we get to see the really silly stuff. This way. Excuse me, man. I'm coming through. Coming through. For this one, it'd probably be faster just to teleport back than to, like, walk all the way. Well, I guess there's an easy mode to this. So, it's probably faster, but this isn't, like, the worst way. Thanks, go to Brown Down. Oh, Lord, all of the distractible stuff. There's the up. The other side has the down. Please don't. You're always in my way. Right when the spoon runs out. Every time. Okay, good enough. Didn't have to use magic. Okay, what floor are we on? Six. Six. This is not a floor I'm great at. Please hit the switch. Yeah, okay. I guess that'll be the one I start with. Oh, really? I'm all this time here. This one doesn't open, that means I have to go for the south one? Or one of the south ones? We'll try this one. How do I get there? Oh, it'll be a continuation of up there. I definitely know where I'm going. Probably down the center was actually fastest. Okay, here we go. And here's the last one on the floor. Now I just have to figure out how to get back to the center. Or to the exit. Probably that one. Does that lead me to a stupid place? Yeah, my proper way out is plus. Please touch the switch. Please move your so it break checks me. I knew Tower of Ember was going to be a long split, but I didn't think Rose Tempest would be faster. But I guess just like floor for floor, there are less floors. Okay, I know that one's last. Oh, I didn't do the thing again. Yeah. Oop. Nope. Upside down. Got spun around. Excuse. Move. Move. Okay. Fuck it. I'm killing you. Yeah, because this should be the right way. If I were playing right, this wouldn't take so long. Yeah, it's probably a good, like, 10 minutes to shave off. By, like, this point, just... items and knowing, like, your routing much cleaner than I do. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And we're done there. And I game over again. Yes. Dead end data. She had a title screen. Okay. I will have to do the exact same thing I did last time. Oh my. Yes. Then for the most cheerful character in the game, this masked girl with her tentacles. Okay. Oh no. It is right over here. And then there's a mild lack of enemy spawns, which is really nice compared to like the last floor or the last dungeon I was in. Something clogs the door. Oh, this game. Right when I say it's doing something nice to me. I should have known that like some of these would be faster. My mages are so slow. That's a mistake. Okay. That. Okay, and then this. This. Oops. I already made a mistake. Okay. Wait, was it here? Yeah, it's here. Please move. Okay. Now. Oh, I am so sad that mod exits take priority over stairs. That was multiple mistakes balled into one. Mod exit wasn't even in the right place. I shouldn't be messing up the super casual part. Or the super relaxed part, at least. Okay. That. Okay. Bad guess. What was today's task? The South Pier? Man, what is with these big battles? This is uncommon. Usually there aren't like six things to smash with her axe. I hope I'm doing this right. Now this one works? Yeah, now this one works. Okay. She's still in the same spot down there. Okay. I guess I shouldn't have done that. I should just put it in the junction. So it's going to be a fishtail path. Okay, items, spoon use. Okay, where is the switch? There it is. Here is the switch. Pee-hee, wrong way. I know what I'm doing. I've played this game before. Repeat. Okay. Oops. Oh, this poison is really not fond of me. Or is very fond of me. Results inconclusive. Wait. Oh yeah, there are two on this one. Thank you. Okay. Then this. Then we have one stop. And we can split. This one is a very, very calm sprint. Okay. Another game over. Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah, this one. I forgot about this. We can split that. And I forgot to have a split for the, Capanula 2. Oops. Luckily, these dungeons aren't too hard to navigate, especially since there's, like, pretty much a free floor on one of them. Excuse me, coming through. I just have to watch my mana count and make sure I don't sink too low. Migration. Oops. Okay. Whoa, it didn't jam the corridor that I needed. Ugh, but there was something standing here anyway. Should let it move. Please. Okay. Okay. Huh? Okay. So that's easy enough. I guess we're gonna mark this boss. Okay, there's another boss down. Boss rush. Not really. Duskin Tanis. Okay. I don't remember if... Oh, doesn't matter if everything in here is unaggro to me if I slam my face into it. Also, fleas are friggin' fast. And they are like level 90. Also, the size of like small dogs. There's a second one up here. Okay. I'm not sure I need a mud exit there, but it's just like a safety measure. Wait, why is there one there? Oh, that is actually just a gate. Are these both gates? Well, these are just both gates. I think. That one's definitely a gate. What is this one? This definitely isn't my most practiced map. Nope, nope. This one's actually an event. Okay. So there's my event for the area. Ah, oh, Lord. Here's an event. Is there a second set of stairs here? I'll go to that second set here. I think that's just going to take me. We'll see where it takes me. I think this is a set of stairs I'll need to take. Nope, I didn't need to be here. Okay. We'll just give this a reset then. And this is why I put this mud exit here, I guess. Please excuse me. Coming through. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, it's either one or two more. It doesn't look like, ooh, can I get to that? Yeah, no, I can get to that, okay. Glad I saw that. And it's more pop. I should drop a mod here. For later, since I'm here. I got hit A1 too many times. Saw that coming. I should be using more spoons. Sad. No, I don't want to be stacking. Nice, there it is. Okay, this. And yeah, everything. Oh, no, this is actually wrong. Huh, forgot about my other one. Oops. So it would teach me to menu. I'm not good. Okay. This. Come on, no whammies. Ouch, 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 and ouch. Okay, no whammies. The rest of this should be free. Ooh, ouch. That was actually a little damage. Ooh, that was a core. That's nice, that's nice. Please, fortify that. that. Come on. No, didn't finish. Oh, no. Lucky catfish. There it is. And I'm going to let the boss fade. And it's off the screen. Oop. That is when I'm calling time. It's once the boss leaves the screen. Cool. So that's the first official run of this game.